Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carle, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all. What is it? Still going to purchase something? I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.